A candlelight vigil is going on right now for slain JPD detective Eric Smith at the very place he was killed. It's been exactly 1 week since he was allegedly gunned down by a murder suspect inside police headquarters. 16 WAPT's Meg Pace is live tonight at that vigil. And Meg, still a lot of questions about what exactly happened there a week ago.
There are, Stephanie, and JPD says right now is not the time to answer those questions. They say right now is a time to give the Smith family and officers time to mourn. You see this visual going on right here behind me. At least 100 people here gathered, a stark contrast from what we saw this time last week. 1 week ago today, about this time, this was the scene we captured outside JPD headquarters. Chaos as officers from several agencies surrounded the police headquarters turned crime scene. Robbery homicide detective Eric Smith was interviewing murder suspect Jeremy Powell. State investigators say Powell attacked Smith and was able to wrangle the detective's gun away before shooting Smith 4 times and then himself twice. We know another officer was in the room when the scuffle began. A Hinds County official told us that female detective fired a shot at Powell but missed. JPD says they aren't answering any questions about the shootings right now.
The funeral will take place on Saturday. On Monday, we'll start to, early next week, we'll start to deal with some of the questions that are out there.
The city says it's launched an internal investigation into the shootings to see if any police policies or procedures were violated. Now, tomorrow night, Smith's visitation is from 6 to 8 p.m. at Black's Chapel. That's in Jackson. And then Saturday, his funeral will be at Jackson State. That's 11 a.m. Reporting live in downtown Jackson, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
Okay, Meg, thank you so much.